everyone. How are you? So I'm on my day bed today because I'm not so feeling well. I'm having some headache and I'm not really so feeling well. But I also don't want to lie down because I feel like if I lie down, it's gonna just make me feel more sick. So I took out some of my old stickers that I had. I have this one. I can't remember where I got this from exactly, like what shop, but I just got this, like all my stickers I got from Shopee. So I also got this one out. These are like vintage type stickers, and I feel like journaling will make me feel better today. So I'm just gonna work on a spread here. So I'm in my traveler's notebook, and for those of you who ask where I got my notebooks from, these are just ordinary, like regular notebook that I usually buy from the gift shop or a stationery shop or any bookstore that I can find. And if I run out of it, I usually just buy another regular notebook, A5 size, and cut it into a standard size, which is I think 14 by 8. I'm not so sure about the standard size measurement, but that's how I do, because the traveler's notebook insert that I find online are usually very expensive, and I just bought this for like 12 baht each, or 24 baht each, so it's not that bad, and it's a grid notebook. If you want to line one, then you can. So this is my mental health page. I've also been working on this one as well, and I have my home maintenance, like home management, and I've got there some tabs. It's easy for me to find the pages that I want. And yeah, so today I'm just gonna journal. This is my everyday rapid log. I thought I'm gonna use this as my journaling page, but I also use this one as my rapid journaling log, because it's not every day that I work on my bullet journal. So usually I just flip through my traveler's notebook, because this is the one that I carry every time. So all around carry, traveler's notebook carry. I cannot talk today, but yeah, so I'm just gonna do a page here. So I feel like journaling will help me relax today, so I'm just gonna journal, and then maybe afterwards I'm gonna share with you my page. stickers. So, like this stickers, I had this for a long time, and I feel like looking at greens today make me feel better, so I'm gonna create a green theme spread today. There's one. And this one as well. So I've been drinking a lot of water today and some ginger tea. So it's making me feel better, but still not. This is just how I cope with being sick. If I'm very tired, I sleep, I take a nap. But if I'm not, that tired, then this sticker, it confuses me. Some of it, there are stickers, but some are just die cuts, so I don't know if these are stickers. I'm not so sure. Yeah, I'm using stickers from Green Years. I don't know. This is from Mao Mao. The brand is Mao Mao from China. So I don't really know if this is stickers or not. Sometimes I can take it off like sticker, but sometimes I can't. So I don't know, maybe find something. This one could be sticker. Yeah, this one is sticker. See? So it could be easy to remove. So paper, but if it's something like this. Okay, this one. So there's no difference actually. All look the same, so this one is hard to take off, so maybe this one's not sticker. So maybe the small ones are stickers and the bigger ones are not stickers.
also want to read today, but reading makes me dizzy. So I guess I just have to journal. Sounds cute. Doesn't focus. Okay, so this one is cute. We're gonna use that. And this one is also cute. So we're gonna use that as well. So today I'm not just gonna make a lot of effort. Just wanna play with stickers. I don't even wanna use a scissor today because it's too. And I don't wanna be on my table, so she's on my bed, and I don't know. I don't feel like setting up. Take a video today, so I'm just gonna sit here and talk to you while I journal. Then I'm gonna show it to you later after I'm done. So I guess we're done here. This is what we've created today. I have it, and then I have some space here where we can write later. We can write our thoughts later. And then I have here some stickers and green theme, and there's not a lot of a mess, so it's easy to clean up after. So yeah, thank you for joining me today, and I hope you enjoyed being with me, and I hope you also did some creative things today. So anyways, I guess I'm done here. I'm gonna just take some rest, and hopefully I'll get better soon so I can get back on whatever things I used to do. So yes, have a wonderful day, guys. Stay safe and stay healthy, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.